So this blue antifreeze, monoethylene glycol, but you have to have the right amount, even if you're in a hot country, because there are all kinds of corrosion inhibitors within this liquid as well, and that kind of preserves the interior of your engine. A lot of people, particularly in the Ferrari community, will only run with distilled water, just because it hasn't got any of the minerals in there, which could, of course, also do stuff with what's going on inside your engine. So, using distilled water here, I'm just going to pop in another 50%. Now we've got no percent, 50% and 100% coolant, and we can check with this clever little tool. You can see that we've got nothing floating, which basically gives us freezing protection. I think you wouldn't want to be running your car on pure water, although water is by far the best thing for removing the heat from your hot engines. Now, 100% coolant, and that is minus 34 to minus 37 protection. So that is like darkest Alaska, Canada, that kind of thing. Are you really going to leave your Ferrari out in that kind of cold? What is recommended is we're going to go for about a 50-50. Minus 10 and minus 23 degrees. So that is what we're going to use in our Ferrari.